More than 50 books.
This one is for children, a scientific fiction.
जैविक की
गैजेट्स कथा.
गैजेट्स कथा.
कथाएं.
कथाएं.
हाँ, जैसे आपके बच्चों के लिए अपने यहाँ बोलते हैं ना पंचतंत्र की कथाएं और जो वो उसकी जातक कथाएं, पर वो पुरानी अपने समय के लिखी हुई है और आज के जो बच्चे हैं वो गैजेट्स में मोर इंटरेस्टेड है.
गैजेट्स.
गैजेट्स ये जो हमारे होते हैं
ऑफिशियल गैजेट्स.
ऑफिशियल नहीं, नॉट दैट गैजेट.
ओके ओके.
इट इज द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक गैजेट्स.
गैजेट्स. गैजेट्स. सॉरी आई रेड इट रॉन्ग.
सो योर मोबाइल
या
एंड एप्स एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स आर द गैजेट्स.
सो मिस्टर राजेश जैन इज अ ऑथर फ्रॉम दिल्ली. He has written a series of books. He has written a series of books on scientific fiction. Can we call it? Introduce your work.
We call it a techno spiritual and techno literary writing. So this is one which is now getting focus on.
An autobiography of God.
God. So we have seen so many autobiography, but. God itself has something to say ki who gave me birth and all that. So I had written this book Ishwar ki Atmakatha.
No, but this first you tell us about your background and what all you write. Then we'll go to the details. Otherwise, So you've been a GM?
I have been GM in NTPC, National Thermal Power Corporation. This is a government of India.
A huge behemoth.
Yes, sir. I have finished my career. I am an electrical engineer by profession.
From where? Trained where?
Madhya Pradesh.
Gopal? No, but trained where? Engineering?
Engineering, Indore. GSTI, Indore.
GSTI. Okay. And you went into writing at what stage, Mr. Jain?
No, I am doing writing since my school days.
Yeah, you didn't stop?
No, that was my hobby.
Yeah.
It was not my profession.
Yeah.
So in my school, that was St. Paul's School at Indore. So there like sunshine. They encouraged. And Madam Narona, she was from Goa.
Really? My surname is Narona, but I'm sure we are not related.
Okay. But she was Madam Narona and she used to teach us English.
Okay.
So I do not know. There was some virus in my mind or something. So I got interested in the literature also.
Yeah, but engineers make good writers in any case because you have the basic intelligence and more.
Yeah, that is because writing is also a technical job which I want to establish because it's a phenomenon of energy conservation and conversion.
Conversion.
As a machine, we define machine in technical terms as the device which changes form of energy from one to another.
So you're saying writing changes the shape of ideas?
Yes, it changes the energy. Because I am of the view that these words, they carry basically the energy.
Okay, that is a very serious issue. But first, I want to know about your books. You tell me how many books, what topics, what's the focus?
I have been writing first. I started writing for children.
Which year?
That was in 1966.
Wow.
60s.
It was tough, no, in those days, publishing your work or whatever.
No, I used to get published in our local newspaper, Nai Duniya, Indore.
Nai Duniya. It's a big, bada paper.
Nai Duniya hai.
Nai Duniya.
Usme bachchon ki duniya ka column aata hai.
I see.
So I started writing from there.
At the age of?
At the age of 15 or 14.
This is so important, no, to get the first step and to get encouragement from a newspaper or whatever.
No, because it is a local, no?
Yeah.
Or a local language and all that.
Nai Duniya is a big chain. It's a big chain.
Big chain, but it is a local
small MP. Paper. Yeah.
So they give preference to the local people.
Of course.
Because before coming to national level.
Yeah, yeah.
Then I shifted to try to write in national journals like Dharmyuk, Sarika.
Yeah. Magazines.
Magazines.
Hindi magazines.
Hindi magazines.
So, Hindi has a big network.
Yes. That is why I'll talk of Hindi also.
The smaller languages you have a problem because that scope for specialization.
They become regional and they are confined to areas. Also.
Specialization is not there. The space is not there. So that's a different agenda. But tell us about your book. So you have done a total of 50, you said? 50.
50 books. That children literature is there.
Yeah.
This is one the latest book for children literature.
Yeah.
Because in that I have tried to write stories which relate to the children in the modern time. They are fond of mobiles and other gadgets.
Yeah.
So that is what is.
This book is aimed at what age group?
13 plus.
13 plus.
13 to 16.
So Mr. Jain, what do you feel?
And even 10 people, 10 to plus. Because this Javik is my grandson.
His name?
हाँ, ही वॉज ए स्टूडेंट ऑफ दिस स्कूल लास्ट ईयर.
आई सी.
नाउ वी हैव शिफ्टेड टू दिल्ली, तो ही इज ऑल्सो शिफ्टेड. सो ही न्यू बजट्स मोर देन वॉट आई नो.
ओके, जैविक इज अ नेम, सॉरी आई डिडंट कैच इट. ओके ओके ओके, जैविक की गैजेट कथाएं. ओके ओके,
सो दिस इज वन. बट द चिल्ड्रन में आई हैव रिटन लॉट ऑफ नॉवेल्स ऑल्सो. या रोबो सर्वेंट है, मतलब ये इमारतों की चोरी एक करके ऐसे कई बनाए हुए हैं उसमें. और नैनो जादूगर इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ माई कलेक्शन ऑफ स्टोरी. देव बीन पब्लिश्ड इन पराग. पराग बच्चों की एक मैगजीन निकलती थी ना हिंदी.
किधर से पराग, किधर से आता है पराग?
पहले आता था, अब नहीं आता.
अच्छा, किधर से?
बंद हो गया ये. पहले बॉम्बे से आता था, टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया मुंबई, और फिर दिल्ली शिफ्ट हुआ. दिल्ली में भी काफ़ी टाइम निकला. तो ड्यूरिंग माई एज टाइम, दैट टाइम इट वॉज कमिंग फ्रॉम मुंबई एंड दिल्ली. So I used to write.
Mr. Jain, what's the situation of writing in science for children in Hindi today? Hindi?
Very poor.
But if you're saying very poor, then other languages, regional languages are even poorer.
Must be. I suspect that. I have my own reservations. Because
was it better in the past?
In Hindi, though people are writing very few, but
quality,
but they are not recognizing it as a separate device or entity, because they have got their own
biases and requirements and
fancy requirements and
profit,
also
profit
the
motive
politics
and
politics.
Yeah, yeah.
I should say politics. So there are very few persons who can write this science fiction.
Okay.
But me being a background from the engineering and also worked in the power plant, thermal power plants.
It comes very easy to you.
So I see the human values in machines also, because I have seen those people working in the that atmosphere, industrial atmosphere. So I automatically it came. Plus I understand the science also. But literally, in the recent past, I realized something special in this literature. These words, they also carry energy. So in my book, which I told you,
positive or negative energy?
No, both type. Because I have told that Ishwar can also be formulated in a mathematical model.
What is the equation?
That is E is equal to sigma sc square. Because Einstein has given a formula, E is equal to mc square.
Yeah.
He says m means mass, means every padarth, ya jo bhi hai, it contains energy. And c is the velocity of light. So every mass is containing energy. So these books are also are our words.
Yeah.
They also contain energy. So it's a technical phenomenon in the sense that when machine converts one form of the other of the energy, similarly the writing, because I collect the inputs from environment or the society and put them into words, in the, either in the book form or when I speak. As we are speaking, we have also, we are doing a technical
transfer
process. Transfer, because my words
are shaping ideas.
Are hitting you or you are listening. And something is changing in you.
Yeah.
Matlab, you are coming from some ignorance to known persons. Na? Some change is taking place.
Yeah.
So change, when it happens, we say work is done.
Yeah.
Work.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the work is happening in the universe every moment.
So which are the good magazines or books that publishing houses in Hindi, in science,
in Hindi,
for young people?
Yeah, young people, there are basically Kitab Ghar is one of them. And then Delhi. Raj Kamal, Vani Publications. Right. And even in government also they are printing selected books.
That is
one Vigyan Prasad. Prasad is the Ministry of Science and Technology.
I'm aware,
And there is a National Book Trust.
Yeah, NBT.
Usme bhi meri ye kitab aayi hai.
NBT.
So this book is containing scientific fiction.
And they produce large numbers of copies, and the prices
and
are very inexpensive.
And prices are not
much
expensive, and they are very honest to the writers. Basically,
I see.
The publishers are not honest to the writers. They don't
That's
pay
true.
Royalty.
That's true.
But these people, they being a government organization,
they are conscientious.
They take time, but they
pay you. Magazines, Hindi science magazines?
Science magazines are, they are very rare, but in that they don't print fiction.
Okay.
They print theoretical words. So my approach is to टू राइट फिक्शन मींस
टेल योर स्टोरी थ्रू फिक्शन टीच थ्रू फिक्शन व्हाई इट्स मोर प्लेजरेबल इट्स
मोर प्लेजरेबल इजी टू एडॉप्टेबल एंड मोर ग्रास्पिंग एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग
जस्ट यस्टरडे आई वाज रीडिंग अ एसे फ्रॉम हार्वर्ड रिव्यू व्हिच सेज the case for reading fiction and explains why even from a business point of view fiction makes sense
yes
and workers you know when you want to judge a right employee and all that you take some examples from fiction and see how much they read
so that is why I call it techno literary writing literature mixed with the blend with the technology
so do you feel that some decades back India was doing a better job than we are doing now in terms of scientific writing did we have more of a commitment
no.
We had less.
It was there, it was happening, but it was not earmarked or landmarked,
okay.
or it was not highlighted.
Okay.
But now this consciousness is coming because earlier there was no internet, no computer.
Yeah.
In my times when I was young or child or something, we never thought of TV, we never thought of this
plus
internet.
The base of skilled people has also grown vastly.
But what I feel, the human body, this is having ability for all sort of technologies. Basically, it is the universe or the God we call it, that the energy which is...
Are you a religious person?
Because I do not know. Basically, at this age, perhaps you start feeling spirituality or something.
Yeah.
You have a lot of questions. And a lot of questions are there. So what I realized from my technical knowledge, that this universe is also a full of energy. And it is also like a grid. Grid, we have electricity grid, na?
Yeah.
Where some generators
NTPC.
Are pulling. NTPC. Because it was my in career, so this concept I got from there. Ki, so we have many mega generators, 500, 250. They are generating or pouring energy into
grid.
The grid. Grid means your connection of the lines and all that.
Yeah.
And there are loads or the consumers which are extracting energy. But there has to be a balance between them. If balance is there, then we call 50 cycle frequency and then it runs. So in the life also, in the universe, you have that balance. Otherwise,
something will go wrong.
Something will go.
You'll have a short circuit.
It is going wrong in some other way because it is balancing. Because we have a short circuit, that tripping has happened.
Tripping. Something more serious. Burnout.
Yeah, burnout. Because there some feeder which is trying to draw more load, if that will trip, it will not destroy the whole grid.
Interesting.
Similarly, I feel this is my techno-spiritual concept.
I was pushing this argument because I felt that closer towards independence, there was a stronger need, you know, to build temples of science and all these kind of things that we felt the need to catch up on. You know, even in the 80s when we were young, science reporter from the Times of India group, I came across an old copy. 250 or 350 or something. It was an amazing magazine. You know, the kind of knowledge, you don't get that today. Today you have science, I think one of the Government of India publications.
Vigyan Patrika hai na, aati hai.
Hindi mein aur English mein bhi hai. And then from Indian Institute of Science, Resonance.
Vigyan Prasar wale bhi nikalte hain, ye magazine bhi nikalte
hain. But these are not even available on newsstands. They are like by circulation
because
only.
Because they have made it a government work, na. So they are
preaching
not
to the converted. Preaching,
interested
preaching,
in printing and taking salary perks and all that. They are not interested in getting that job.
Sometimes when it's done on business lines, it has some advantage.
And private people like Times of India and all that, they are more interested in the business, not interested in propagating the subject.
Some vision is required, but tell us, what are your other topics you handled in some of your other books?
Because I have been writing on environment, I have been writing on science and technology. But through these creative devices.
And what is your most interesting book so far? The one you like the best?
But latest one I told you, Ishwar ki Atmakatha. And this one is the for children. This is the latest and some few are to come. But my plays also have written. Chimney Choga.
Meaning?
Chimney Choga. Chimney means
chimney.
You understand.
Chimney.
Choga means the ghirao jo karte na, matlab infringement.
I see.
तो चिमनी की वजह से क्या क्या वो हो रहा है मतलब कितना पॉल्यूशन बढ़ रहा है उस पर था फिर मैंने एक जो पावर प्लांट पे एक लिखा था प्ले वो भी काफ़ी पॉपुलर हुआ कोयला चला हंस की चाल
कोल हैज गॉन टू द
कोयला चला हंस की चाल हिंदी में देर इज वन सेइंग
ओके
कौआ चला हंस की चाल
मीनिंग द क्रो हैज
क्रो इज वॉकिंग लाइक ए
स्वान.
तो इन द सेम वे दिस कोयला विच इज ब्लैक, हाउ इट गेट्स कन्वर्टेड इनटू अ वाइट लाइट एनर्जी, बिकॉज दिस एनर्जी विच यू आर गेटिंग हियर इज कमिंग फ्रॉम अ सम पावर प्लांट विच इज बर्निंग ए ब्लैक कोल. सो दैट वॉज द आइडिया. सो दिस
वॉट इज द फीडबैक यू गेट?
द फीडबैक इन द पीपुल आर anxious, they are curious, but they are not interested because they feel it is a difficult thing. Science is a difficult, because even childhood also you must have seen in school, these people who are from the arts and literature, they get some inferiority feeling from the science students, and science people, they say ki language are ye to, this is language is not,
we need these bridge builders like you.
Yeah. But then I have unfortunately or fortunately some defect design is there, my upbringing or whatever it is. I am from both sides. One, my leg is in technology, another leg is in literature. So I try to create a bridge.
All the very best. Thank you for talking to us. We met accidentally at this Sunshine Sunshine Students Festival. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Jain.